Delhi and its adjoining areas saw heavy rainfall with thunderstorms in the early hours of this morning. The air quality in the national capital has improved to poor from the very poor category yesterday. The weather department has predicted partly cloudy skies for Delhi till the 9th of January.